Decided to do a Far Cry 5 gameplay video. Considering the game had just came out, I was looking forward to this game for a long time, since Far Cry 4. So I decided, hey, let's make a video that will probably suck. So let's get into that. I'm excited. I can't wait to see what this game has to offer me. Oh, cool. You have a choice of character. Probably go as a dude. Alright. Followed with him, the father. Huh. So this is gonna be a quote loading screen game. I can tell this game has a lot to do with religion. From the cover, I see a lot of the word sinner used everywhere. But I don't know, just guessing. It's just a guess. Sorry if my commentary gets incredibly annoying. I am known for being annoying.
Montana. Big sky country. The treasure state. People got a lot of names for it. I just call it home.
Lived here my whole life. Still amazed at how beautiful it is.
Maybe that's what blinded us to how ugly the people were getting.
You don't understand. No one took these groups seriously.
They were different. Religious. Militant. It was a goddamn cult.
Collapse is upon us, my children.
They started buying up every farm for miles. Then the radio station. Not long after that, they even had the fucking cops.
Their own sovereign religious state. Built right here. Under our noses.
Ain't no one coming to help us. The government can't do shit. We're on our own.
We save those lost souls, whether they want to be saved or not.
People don't want to believe groups like this exist.
People are scared, man.
Some will wish to harm us. Some will wish to destroy all that we have built here together. Some will betray us.
We don't know who is capable of.
See.
They call him the Father.
And those in the outside world are blind. They do not believe. They have no faith. But I will make them see.
So I can tell Joseph Seed's a dick.
Over. 10-4, over and out.
Oh, and look, a flamethrower. That looks nice. With me. Yeah, let's go. I am excited to go on this thrilling adventure that will probably end in someone brutally dying. But I don't know, it's just guesses. I feel so slow. Fuck off. Stay calm. What? These graphics are like unbelievable. I mean, don't you point that shotgun at me, I'll whoop your ass with it. Dogs. They sound nice.
Take from us, take our guns, take our freedom, take our faith. We will not let them.
Sheriff, come on.
Alone. We will not let their greed.
Joseph C. I have a warrant issued for your arrest on the suspicion of kidnapping with the intent to harm. Now, I want you to step forward and keep your hands where I can see them.
There they are, the locusts in our garden. See, they've come for me. They've come to take me away from you. They've come to destroy all that we've built.
Let's go.
take point. We're going right.
On it.
Stay on the path, rookie.
I can already tell this guy's a douchebag because he doesn't have a shirt on with a bunch of tattoos. And he's giving casual speeches. So I'll assume Dick. I think I'll end this first video here.